all those things underneath this car.
She's right here.
Is she right here? Yeah. I can't see her. Oh, okay, right next to us. Okay. Oh, and I see the third, another one up in front of us. All right, let me just get us a view. Whew. Natalie, you're wondering why there are black spots in the back of their ears. Well, there are black spots there and at the tip of their tail, and they're believed to be a follow me sign. So when they're walking in very long grass, especially in this winter months when everything's roughly the same color as them, it gives a good beacon, a good focal point to try and follow the rest of the pride members, especially if there are cubs around. Now, I'm not too sure where the other one, there she is. And she's also stopped, both of them, in their tracks, and they're not moving. So maybe there is something further ahead that they're looking for. Oh, you've sat down. Well, that was anticlimactic, because the other two are coming back now. Is that a cub? Ha-ha!
Yeah.
That's the gold, yes! So the whole pride has been here all this time. Just in very thick bush.
Oh, look at that.
Oh, hello! Oh, this is precious. Oh, look how excited they are!
Oh.
Oh. Yay! What are you guys doing? You're not supposed to be suckling anymore. I wonder. So we've got three females and three cubs. Ah, I see the rest coming. Okay, no need to panic just yet. Alicia, you say cubs, awesome. Yes, we're very, very happy to see them too. Oh, this is, I love it when lions greet each other after they haven't seen each other for a while. Look at that, hug me, I want some love. And there come two more cubs. All right, so we have a total count for now of six cubs. Okay, all of them here. And three females. Oh my goodness, are you guys gonna go back onto that drainage line? We shall follow you. Ah, oh, very exciting, super good news. Do you see them all around here? They're all looking quite healthy. Aquarius, you're saying gremlins in your stomach again. I think in all of our stomachs. We are so happy. I don't know what happened there, but clearly, clearly you were not welcome to go and bite. Well, I'm sorry, we didn't mean to judge your parenting skills. She gave us a very nasty look there. I was like, how dare you, human, tell me how to treat my cubs. Sorry. All right, so we start again. I don't know where... trying to figure out where... I don't know... Okay, well, same way we came, I suppose. That's going to be the easiest way, because we know we can get through there, because we've come from there. Sort of. Although, I think it might be a bit more open on the other side, so let's maybe try a different route, just so that we don't have to go through some of the same thickets again. Ha! Exciting! Wonderful stuff! Oh, you guys are still there! Oh, okay. Alright, I don't know how we're gonna get to have a view there, but just stick with us and the stomach gremlins. We shall try. Awesome. I can't believe they've been hiding also so close to the road. It's incredible. Okay, I don't know if maybe this was my wisest call. Okay. Sorry, I'm just trying to think as to which is the most convenient way for us to try and get there, because... I'm still gonna get a flat tire. if this was a smart thing to do, actually. Yeah, I know they are there, but because we won't be able to get through here because there's that big log there. So I think maybe this, and then we go around again. Sorry, guys, this is a lot of the times just trying to figure out how to get past all of these trees around here. I don't know if this one will go down. Thank you, tree. All right. Oof. Alan, you're saying one of the best things is crashing through the bush to keep up. Well, it can be. Just sometimes it's a bit tricky. All right, let's... Did it... Yeah, okay, sorry, I was waiting for it to come back up. I think they have carried on, though, haven't... Yeah, there they are. We're going to try and find our way back to the lions, but while we maneuver around this bush, let's go back to Taylor.